You finally reach the treasure, but it's guarded by an acid-spitting centipede! What do you do?
You think if I drink its acid spit, I would gain its acid-spitting powers?
No, I think you would die instantly.
I don't think I could do anything without dying instantly. You know what? I'm just gonna go for it. I drink the acid spit!
You die instantly.
No!
What do you do?
I use my rope to swing from the ceiling to attack it from behind!
You can't. The ceiling is lava.
Okay, I use my acrobatics to shimmy along the wall.
You can't. The walls are lava too.
Fine, I just draw my sword and attack!
You can't, for the air itself is lava. Everything is lava!
Tisepha's hand burns as the magma seeps through her gauntlet.
You can't do that.
What?
Only the Game Master can narrate.
Kelsey was stunned. Her skill for painting pictures with words stripped away. It was as if her very soul was being taken
over by the Game Master Mark.
Oh, another good one is Pirates of Dark Water. That one is, Mark's favorite.
Look, I'm sure all these super-duper black-and-white cartoons were great, but wouldn't you rather talk about them with someone who remembers what you're talking about? Like Elder Mark?
No, you guys are my friends now, so I must teach you every reference I know. Get some sleep tonight, because tomorrow, school's in session. Cartoon school!
We gotta get the elders back together!
Oh my gosh, yes!
They totally miss each other. I'm sure if we can get them to speak to each other again, they'll work it out.
Yeah, but how do we keep them in the same place talking for several hours consecutively?
I still can't believe you have a sponsored streaming show in your fort.
Wait for me!
No, David, stop! Get up there!
Welcome to the dungeon, your elderships.
Mark?
Barry?
David! Oh, whoops.
No way! I'm not playing with him! He is the worst Game Master!
Well, then you'll be happy to know that I am the Game Master today.
Well, okay. I'll stay.
Not me. Two-year-old, pull me up.
Are you sure? Our stream has six whole viewers.
Six?
Okay, I'll stay too, but only to promote my brand.
The journey was long and harrowing, but you finally made it into the center of the dungeon. And then, before you, you see a giant ogre thrashing about!
Rawr! I'm an ogre!
What do you do? Okay, I...
Attack! With my enchanted sword, Wrathbringer! 17!
The blade bounces off his chest. The ogre is too strong.
I think our wits may be an advantage here. Let's try to
cast fireball at level 4.
It doesn't work. The ogre's too strong.
Ogre!
I topple a stone pillar on him. Summon a dire bear. Anything!
Nothing works. The ogre
is too strong.
I sacrificed the final secret phoenix egg in my satchel, summoning my deity, and selling my humanity in exchange for untold magical power!
The ogre is too strong.
This is so unfair! I can't do anything! You're making this no fun!